Dhana jivana jauvana rajya sukham nahi nitya manukhana nasuparam tejogramma katha sakalam vifalam bhajagodruma kanana ranjibidhum bhajagodruma kanana ranjibidhum bhajagodruma kanana ranjibidhum Dhana jivana jauvana rajya sukham nahi nitya manukhana nasuparam tejogramma katha sakalam vifalam Bhaja Godramakan. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, this material world is the testing place, miserable testing place, this material world. This material platform is the place where your testing can be done. Painful testing. Yantranamai parikhasthal. This material world is a platform of painful, you know, testing. If you can come out successful, then okay. If you cannot come out successful, then that's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna already told, when this body is there, then you will have to try to cut this material bondage. You will have to come above this platform of painful testing. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote this Sundar Kirtan. Dhana jivana jauvana rajya sukam nahi nitya manukshana nasa param. So you will have to feel it. Not only that Kirtan is there written so I can do a Kirtan with Medanga and Kartal playing, but no feeling. That's why Gaurkisar Babaji Maharaj, Bhangshidas Babaji Maharaj used to say, Jyanilo Premdhan. Somebody is singing. Bhangshidas Babaji Maharaj is saying, you are only singing. You have no pain inside your heart. Those who are having this kind of feeling of separation, their heart just crushed down, break down. So painful. You only singing. In Bengali, in Dakai language speaking, tumi to gaiyai gela, jar phatlo tar phatlo. In Bengali language. You only singing. You have no feeling. You can remember, yesterday also I was touching this point, that Kunti Devi speaking clearly, Janmai sajya suto sivi redhamano madhapamano naiva arhatim avidatam vaitam akinchana gocharam. Kunti Devi, I was bound to write one book by the request of one senior most devotee, 90 years old. He loved me and respect me very much. Whenever I speak about Kunti Devi, he just start crying. He is saying, Maharaj, the life of Kunti Devi, if somebody go through the life of Kunti Devi, he can learn how to increase your enduring power. How to increase your enduring power. So much painful situation can be there. And still you should be very calm and quiet. You should think that this kind of situation cannot touch me. This kind of situation cannot touch me. You should think. Kunti Devi actually suffering so much, so much. You cannot even show a single example where you can compare the life of Kunti Devi with somebody. But still, Kunti Devi like to get more painful life. Why? He is very interesting. We never find in this material who trying, give me pain, I like to suffer. Who? Kunti Devi speaking, oh Prabhu, give me, you know, put me into painful situation. Put me in trouble. I like to suffer. Why? When I am suffering, when I am in trouble, I can constantly remember about you. And when there is very nice time, sometime I can remember, sometime forget. Sometime forget, no? Sometime we can remember Supreme, sometime we can forget. But continuous, constant remembrance, constant link with Supreme Lord and His devotees, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, constant touch. We should get in constant touch with Supreme Lord and His devotee. Kunti Devi, that's why speaking, from his experience that janma isajjo suto sivire do mano madaha pramano noiva harati avidatam vaitam akinchana gocharam. Nobody can know you. Nobody can know you. Hey Prabhu, nobody can reach you. Nobody can know you. Nobody can understand your advice. When Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Madhijaji mang namaskuru, you worship me, pay dandavat to me. What is this? Useless. Everybody is speaking, worship me. They cannot believe. Okay. Then what to do? Bhagavan Sri Krishna coming in the form, with golden complexion, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. But nobody could understand the mood of, nobody mean, very, a few people could understand. That's why actually, you see, Kunti Devi speaking, that nobody can go up to you. Nobody can climb your lotus feet. Why? Bala janmo, they have four different issues there. Four different issues on the basis of which people develop impossible. Why I yesterday took that way? Somebody is speaking, Maharaj, don't like that we read more and more. No, I like you read. But the central point should be your devotional life. What I mean to say? I never say you don't learn Sanskrit. I cannot say that you learned Sanskrit, leaving everything, that I cannot say. If you have your kipa, if you have interest, if you like to go deep into philosophy, or if you like to develop your bhakti, then you can do. But without Sanskrit knowledge also you can go, attain Supreme Lord. Not that. I am not speaking, don't read. But that is not all. But that is not all. The central point, pivoted point, central point should be a devotional life. First of all, you should do all devotional activities, kirtan, everything, harinam, and some seva, everything. After that, you will have to make up your time. You will have to curtail your sleeping time. You will have to curtail your resting time. Then you will have to read. I am not speaking, you cannot learn. You can learn if you have, but you cannot live. At the time of Prabhupada, what Prabhupada used to say, I am with this kind of mood, I was bound to speak that way. Whenever anybody coming in math, Prabhupada watching, those who are Guru Vaishnav, they are so powerful heart, they can X-ray your heart. What is there? Like X-ray. Prabhupada, anybody coming, first of all, Prabhupada watching, after that, according to his capacity, Prabhupada, it was the usual practice. Prabhupada used to engage him in seva instantly. Somebody with some evil desire, some other desire, yeah, separate desire. Prabhupada, I like to learn Sanskrit. No, start seva. Life is unstable. Whenever you can go away from this material, there is no written documents. Only Parikshit Maharaj got it. That new, I mean, information that 7 days time is there in hand. Within 7 days you can take preparation. But in our life there's no guarantee, no documents. We cannot say that we are going to live another 7 days. So Parikshit Maharaj could take preparation. Also, Khattanga Raja was giving information that very quickly, Muhurtakal, it's okay. It is more than sufficient. Throw everything and start it. Concentrating on the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava by the mercy of demigods. You can remember. Because demigods, they are already satisfied by Khattanga Raja. He helped them to get victory over the over those demons fighting. So those demigods bless him. We bless you. Okay, by this. So that much time was sufficient for Khattanga Raja to come out successful. But we cannot put any guarantee about you and me. So actually, it is written that Janmo, Aishwarya, Sruto, Sri, those are the four topics on the basis of which we can develop our false ego. And false ego can kill us. False ego can stop us in the way of our bhajan. Our progress can get a stagnant situation. Stagnant means? No movement. Prabhupada, why wanted to speak that way? And why that Prabhupada used to engage some special teacher for Bhakti Purigoshi Maharaj and other devotees? Nayashudha, to read Nayashudha and some special books. Prabhupada engaged teacher for Pranamananda Brahmachari and some other Brahmachari to read. Whereas Prabhupada, no, I cannot allow you to read Sanskrit. Go and start Seva. Why? We cannot understand. So high thoughts, you see, we cannot realize. That's why devotional life, our devotional life should be regulated by the desire of Guru Vaishnava and their blessings. Sadhu Guru Kipa Vina Nahadi Ki Upai. Now come to the point. I mean, Kunti Devi speak this way, I need not explain it. But first question is that, what is the main point of fighting between each other? I am asking to you. What is the basic issue on the basis of which he is fighting with him, he is fighting with, she is fighting with her? Why? What is the basic? Basic point is that selfishness. All Jivatma, they are self-centered. All Jivatma, they are all self. All Jivatma, they are all self-centered. When in our life we can make Krishna as our center, then all problem vanish. All problem finished very quickly. We are all self-centered. And the procedure or budget, and the what is the procedure of your actual what is the scientific procedure of your bhajan? Your center is here, Krishna is there. Now through bhajan you will have to move and move and move and coincide with the center in which Krishna is standing. Krishna standing mean, or Guru Vaishnava also standing there because their center point is same. That is called actual bhajan. Try to remember whole day and night. Especially if you are busy, still go on, you know, thinking over and again. Especially night time when you are going to sleep. what wrong I have done in today. What kind of progress I have done today, or I have gone back, done some mistake. This kind of judgment should be there all the time to get a remarkable progress in your bhajan. Those who are indifferent about this issue, oh Maharaj, no problem. We can take sweet ball and paramanna. There's today there is bandara. You must go. Yes, I must go. Without any information. I know today is mobile. Four mobile. One bandara there in Siddhar Goswami Maharaj's mahat. Another bandara here in Gopinath Gauriyama. Two bandara I can attend. This way competition going on. So we are deviated, gradually we are deviated from our central point. So what is the main point on the basis of which people fighting? That is called selfishness. Now come to the point, what is the basic ground on the basis of which the fighting took place? I mean, Kurukshetra battle. Why? It's also same thing. Panchapanda Vaishnav, they are very much in favor of Guru Vaishnav. Automatic, they have their flexible mind. If Duryodhan don't like to give total kingdom, okay, five village you give. No, I cannot give. So flexible. Where to live? Where we can go? Five, you give five village to us. No. Even in a needle tips, that much earth, if you can take from ground, that much earth I am not going to give you. Oh my God! So envious attitude, from the very beginning, Duryodhan and their full groups always wanted to make some sabotage against Bhima. They apply in the form of laddu. Laddu, you know? They give poison. Many problem, many, all the time they are envious with Panchapanda. How to kill them? How to finish? But if Supreme Lord is protector, then who can kill? When Panchapanda with mother, full trim, was sent to Varnashrama one place, there, they make one building with the help of, you know, resin gala. Resin, some inflammable item. And Bidurji, very clever. While they are going, they are taking permission from Bidurji, touching the lotus feet of Bidurji. Bidurji, in a very code language, not clearly, Vidurji in a very code language speaking, one thing. Code language, not clearly, otherwise Duryodhan can come and kill. Code language. And Yudhishthira Maharaj, very intelligent. Why Vidurji Maharaj is speaking this way? What is the meaning? After that, they could find out the original reason for why. Oh, this can be the reason. Be careful here. Really so. They could get escape. Follow? This way. So one by one, different kind of problem coming in the life of Kunti Devi, in the life of Panchapanda. But if Krishna going to protect me, I already told, you can come out successful the day you can realize that my body is a chariot and Krishna is the driver, the unique driver, the only driver. Then all your problems solve. You can feel inspiration from heart. Krishna speaking this way, Krishna speaking this way. Whereas those who are bonded soul, demonic character, they cannot get inspiration directly. But they also, like Duryodhan getting inspiration to fight, Duryodhan getting inspiration to fight. Someday one question was put in front of Duryodhan. Duryodhan, do you know what is legal, what is illegal? What is dharma, what is adharma? You know? Well, yes, I know. Then why you are doing? Duryodhan speaking, I know what is dharma, what is adharma, what is legal, what is illegal. That all I know. Janami dharmam nochame pravritti, janami adharmam nochame nibritti. Tayar isi kesa hidistiteno yatha niyuktosmi tatha karomi. I know what is illegal, what is legal, I know dharma, what is adharma, I know. But I am not getting any inspiration to follow dharma. Why, I don't know. I am never getting any inspiration to dharma. I have no test. I am not getting any test to follow dharma. To follow adharma, I get test. Okay? According to his activities, he is getting that. But anyway, directly or indirectly, all inspiration coming from Krishna. Follow my point. All inspiration directly or indirectly mean through Mayadevi, via Mayadevi. Duryodhan getting inspiration from Krishna, but via Mayadevi. Because his activities is bad, background very bad. So anyway, this is the reason for why this kind of big fighting took place. Otherwise, no question of big fighting. Who is going to fight? Same stream from where Pandava and Duryodhan, I mean Kaurava came. Whereas Yudhishthir Maharaj or Pitama Vishwa, all there. And also I told there is no shortage of knowledge with Andha Dhritarashtra. But still he is blind. Blind by double fold. One blind outside, another blind from heart. Due to his blind affection for Duryodhan. I already explained yesterday that what kind of mood is there with Duryodhan. How shoot Duryodhan is a topmost politician. Very wicked politician. Very bad. Actually, he wanted to give reminder to Dronacharya because Duryodhan is well aware about this thing that Pitama, actually Dronacharya having very strong affection for Panchapandava. This can be a very danger for us. Follow? This can be a big issue. That's why first of all, because Dronacharya having really affection for Arjuna, Bhim, Nakul, Jyadi, for Yudhishthir, really so. If this kind of affection backing him at the time of fighting, then he cannot get proper power to fight. Because strong determination should be there before any action. Before you go for any exam, if you don't have that kind of strong willpower, strong, resolution that I can come out successful. My preparation is okay. Many students speaking, Maharaj, we are studying so much, we know everything, but we go to exam hell and so we forget everything, I cannot speak, right? What is the situation? Because you are going to lose your confidence. And actual confidence you can grow by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Why Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj is so smart? Huh? Gaur Kishore is smart? Yes, number one smart. He is not going to play any role in cinema. Those who are playing cinema hero, they are not actually smart. They are not actually smart. They have their fear. Smartness means you should not have any fear inside your heart. Fearless. When you can become fearless, when you can become fearless, when you have a solid background, that Krishna is there, Guru Vaishnava is there for me, then actual smartness you can get. They are actually one kind of acting. They are not smart, actually. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj is the smartest fellow. Prabhupad, in my life, Prabhupad is a spiritual hero. When I look at Prabhupad, I get inspiration, so smart. Walking this way, speaking this way, is a spiritual hero in my life. I cannot compare Prabhupada with anybody. So smartness. So, this is the actual reason, you see. Now, Duryodhan want to prove. Now, Duryodhan want to prove that I am very smart. Now, Duryodhan want to prove that I am very smart. Actually, Duryodhan is not smart. Because he is not in favor of, he is not working in favor of Dharma, adharma. Naturally, those who are in favor of adharma, they are developing some weak point, weak points, loophole. So you see, Duryodhan approaching Acharya wanted to motivate him in a very scientific way. He thinks Acharya is foolish, he is very clever. He wanted to give some advice. Yesterday I told actually the how different way Duryodhan wanted to motivate Acharya. At the same time he is going to speak about the strategy of the opponent party and also about his own party strategy. I already told you Atro Sura Maheshwasa Bhima Arjuna Samayudhi Jujudhano Viratascha Drupadascha Maharathaha Dhrishto Ketuschekitanaha Kasi Rajascha Virjavano Puru Jita Kunti Bhojascha Shaibascha Narapungavaha Judhamanuscha Vikranto Uttamoyascha Virjavano Shauhadro Drupadascha Sarva Eva Maharathaha. Yesterday I also wanted to give some identity of each individual fighter. Not each, but some of them. Who is Kunti Bhoj? Who is Bhim, Arjun, Jujudhan, Virat, Drupad, who, Maharat? I already told something. And Shauhadra is the son of Subhadra, Abhimanyu. And Draupadyascha mean five sons of Draupadi. That time they took trouble to fight. Also, Draupadyascha Sarva Eva Maharathaha. They are all Maharatha. Maharatha already I explained who is Maharatha. 11,000 fighter, one single can handle fight Maharatha. Otirath, there are so many, you know. Now already I told this explanation. Now today we are going to understand analytically the mood of Duryodhana, what Duryodhana want to speak. Because why Duryodhana want to speak this way in front of Acharya? Asma kantu vishishta je tan nivodho nijottama Nayoka mamo sainyascha sangyartham tano babrimite. To you, I am going to speak all in details about who all are present here to live their life for me. They are also big, big hero, spiritual hero. Asmakantu, asmakangmani in our party, asmakantu vishishta. Asmakantu vishishtaha. Jehi janaha vishishtaha. Tan nivodha dhyottamaha nayoka mama sanyascha sangyartham tano babrimi te. To you I am explaining actually. Who all there in our party also, big. So no need of any, you know, nervousness. Bhavan, first of all you. Bhavan mean first of all you. You are big fighter, big. Dronacharya, first he is speaking, Bhavan Bhismasya, two unique fighters. One is Bhavan, you, and Bhismasya, Bhishmadeva also, Pitama Bhishma, Karanasya, Samithinjaya. They can get victory over any kind of situation, fighting, whatever situation may be there. And also, you can remember your son Asattama is also very powerful. Asvatthama Vikarnascha. Vikarna means the... brother of Duryodhan. Shomodatti. And Jayadratha already, as I already told, is the son-in-law of Duryodhan. Because the only daughters, Dushala, Jayadratha marry Dushala, that's why. And onne cha bahavaha suraha madarthe takta jivitaha nana asto puharanaha sarve yuddho visharadaha. Onne cha bahava, so many others, but to speak the name, countless. Onne cha bahava suraha, surah mana bir, sur mean bir, plural number, suraha, bahuvachan. Madarthe, for me, they are going to live their life instant. They don't care their life for me. Madarthe takta jivitaha, nana sasto puharana. They're expert. Maybe in bow and arrow, maybe club, maybe different kind of weapon system. They are all expert. Nana sastro puharanaha sarve yuddho visharadaha. Also, actually, we must be very careful. We should not fear that, because we have so many, big fighters in our team. So who is going to care Pancha Panda and their team? Be careful. Why I speak this? Because externally, Duryodhan want to prove that I am over smart. But inside heart, Duryodhan is very weak. Whenever Duryodhan looking at the strategy of Pancha Pandav, his heart started, vibration started. Maybe I cannot come out successful. Oh, he is one to prove that I am over smart. But actually not that. Our Tikakar arrest them, Arjuna, Duryodhan. He is actually fearful now. That's why you want to cover up his, weakness. Now, number 10, Sutra is speaking some strange. What is that? Aparyaptam tad asmakam balam. Bhismavi rakshitam paryaptam tu idam etesham balam bhimavi rakshitam. If you keep your book, you can understand, split up. Otherwise, at a time you cannot pronounce. You have no habit. If your tongue is like water, very light, like Brahman, then you can utter. You can also. So you will have to take preparation. Brahman means mood Brahman. You'll have to become. Not that. So, aparyaptam tad asmakam balam bhismavi rakshitam and paryaptam tu idam etesam balam bhimavi rakshitam. What Duryodhan want to speak? He is speaking clearly this, but the meaning you cannot understand. Srila Siddha Samipad giving the meaning one way, Vishwanath Chakravarti giving meaning different way. Baladev Vidyas also giving different way. Because what is the inner meaning of this sloka? Somebody like to explain directly. What is written? You can say. Aparyaptam, not sufficient. In Sanskrit, if you split up, aparyaptam, aparyaptam, these two you split up, I can show you that two kind of meaning can come out. One is aparyaptam mean pari yukto aptam, paryaptam, or pari yukto aptam, aparyaptam. So aparyaptam mean directly, if you like to get meaning, that is not sufficient. Aparyaptam, if you get like to get direct meaning, what Siddhar Dev Goswami wanted to speak, Duryodhan is very very, you know, fearful inside her, seeking aparyaptam tad asmakam balam. Our party and team is, I think, not sufficient. Bhishmabhirakshitam. Bhishmabhirakshitam by Bhishma. Bhishma, they protect him, the whole team. And paryattam tu idam etesam balam bhimabhirakshitam. Bhimabhirakshitam by Bhim, his protected team, I think, paryapta is sufficient. This kind of meaning is speaking. I already told you that Duryodhana in front of Krishna wanted to get the full, you know, troops. Atharo Okhini, Shaino Okhini is one calculation there. So big, you know, number of soldiers. Duryodhan wanted to get that. Krishna going to give option. Either you can choose me or my full troops. Sena, fighters, no. Soldiers and fighters and soldiers. But Arjuna was very clever. Arjuna speak, Prabhu, I want you. Duryodhan thing is foolish number one. It's okay, I'm saved. Actually, because Arjuna was giving chance first, and Duryodhan was very fearful. If he can ask that, then I will get in trouble. But Arjuna is very clever. You are told, Prabhu, I only want you. And Duryodhana took the option, that option. Okay, no problem. But still, so huge amount of, you know, soldiers there with Kaurava. Still, Duryodhana is very fearful at her. Aparyaptam tadasmakam balam bhishmabhirakshitam. Paryaptam tu idam etesham balam bhimabhirakshitam. By Bhim, his whole party is controlled by Bhim, but I think their party is, you know, sufficient. I mean, Siddha Sai Path meaning this way. Their party is sufficient, our party not sufficient. But other way, Vishwanath Chakravarti they are speaking and Baladev Vidyavastha they are speaking. They are just opposite. Aparyaptam asmakam balam means nobody can measure the power of our soldier, so number. Follow? Aparyaptam means you cannot calculate, oh, huge amount, just opposite meaning. You see the meaning, Sanskrit, so lion's language. So, aparyaptam, nobody can count, nobody can measure. Aparyaptam, tadasmakam balam, bhismabhirakshitam, who can count, who can measure our power. And paryaptam, tu idam etesam balam, bhimabhirakshitam, and there, their soldier can be measured and calculated as limited. This kind of meaning and meaning coming. Yo, okay, no problem. There actually different commentator, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, Baladev Vidyavasan, Siddha Sai Pad, they are expressing different kind of mood, I mean different kind of explanation. So it's all okay. Both, because their possibility can be there with Bhishma, Duryodhan. So all different, from different angle they are calculating. They are all okay, according to their own position, they are not speaking lie. They are also speaking okay. Because absolute truth, if you look from this angle, you can see this way, from this angle, this way. So, by the mercy of Mayadevi, Duryodhan now in great danger, but still he want to hide. Okay, number 11 sloka, here it is written, the advice by Duryodhan. Why Duryodhan going to advise to Dronacharya? He should not advise. Dronacharya is well aware. Dronacharya is well aware about his own duty. You need not give advice. But still, Duryodhan going to give advice. One kind of advice. Ayaneshu cha sarveshu yatha bhagam avasthitaha bhismo mevavi rakshantu bhavantu sarva evahi. You see the point. Ayaneshu, different from different angle. From different angle, one leader, they are getting control over their own dream. They have their own party. Follow. This group. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when dancing, there were seven groups. In seven groups, separate Midanga party, Kartals, everything separate. They also, the strategy of this fighting, they are also different groups. They are taking control over their soldiers, their whole team. Now, it is the advice of Duryodhana, Duryodhana speaking, Ayaneshu cha sarveshu, sarveshu, ayaneshu, different loops, different, you have your point, you are taking care of that point, he is taking different, all. Ayaneshu cha sarveshu, on different position, you all should be very careful. Ayaneshu sarveshu yatha bhagam avasthitam, according to your duty, respective duty, you are giving duty, this position, this way, you must be very alert, very careful. Why? Bhismo mevabhi rakshantu, you are going to fight. At the same time, you must be very careful about this point. All the time, you should take care of Pritama Vishwa. Why? Because when Pritama Vishwa fighting with thousands of soldiers at a time, maybe sometime he's lose attention. From backside, somebody can kill. Somebody can fight. Come from backside and kill Pritama Vishwa. If Pritama Vishwa gone, then everything gone. So that is the first advice, you see, by Duryodhan. Duryodhan giving advice to Acharya, Ayaneshu cha sarveshu yatha bhagam avasthitaha bhishmo mevavi rakshantu bhavanto eva bhavanto sarva evahi. All of you must be careful about this point. You must fight, but at the same time, you must take care of Pritama Vishwa. If Pritama Vishwa gone, then all. So this way actually giving advice to whom? Advice to Acharya. At the same time, I already told Acharya having some special affection. I already told Acharya, Dronacharya having some special affection for Panchapanda. It's quite natural. They are dharmic, in favor of Dharma, and they are very sober personality. Still, Duryodhan is very fearful about this point. If somehow this point going to touch the heart of our Acharya, then Acharya cannot fight with full power. One weak point is sufficient for you to get defeated in examination. Any kind of examination. Always be smart. Full of bhakti. Fearless. Follow. So many points I don't like to explain in detail. So many points. Now actually, in the battle field, there is a system. There's fighting going to start. Some of them play on bugle, bee, 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 this way. And there was a system, somebody playing blowing on conch. They have separate conch. They are very powerful. Pancha Janna, the special conch, Krishna having. Krishna having Pancha Janna Sankhya. Pancha Janna. So Krishna got this Pancha Janna. I already told you when I was discussing Bhagavatam. Now is not the time. So Pancha Janna is the, you know, bugle for conch actually, for Krishna. And here it is written, Pitama Bhisa is the senior most personality there in the battlefield. So he has the first chance. Seniority should be given priority. But in his devotion and life, we never think that way. In material world we think, seniority should be given priority. In devotional line we find Shukdev Goswami giving priority. He's 16 years boy. Dubo Maharaj giving priority. Pallad Maharaj giving priority. So priority depends upon their bhakti. But in material world, seniority should be given priority. Okay, no problem. So Tasso Sanjayana Harsam Kuru Briddho Pritamaha Singanada Binoddo Chai Sankhyam Dadmau Pratapavano. Pratapama, most powerful conch blowing. Tasso Sanjayana Harsam. Tasso Kasya? Kasya? Duryodhanasya. Pitama Visa could realize that I need to give some inspiration because he is, you know, overpowered with some, you know, black magic. I mean, some problem can be there. This kind of problem is there. He is thinking. So Pitama was giving inspiration and power with his conch. That's why Tasso Duryodhanasya Sanjayana Harsam. So that Duryodhan can get some extra, you know, energy, some power. Tasso Sanjayana Harsam Kuru Vidyaha Pitamaha Shinghanadam Vinodo Chai Sankhyam Dadmo Pratapavana. Started blowing Sankhya. First. I need to explain, I want to explain big way, but time cannot permit. But still I am explaining, you can understand. Tataha Sankascha Verijasya Pranavanako Gomukhaha Sahasaiva Abhyanna Bajan Sahasaiva Abhyanyanta Sabdostumula Abhavat. Tataha, after that, Sankascha Verijasya. Different kind of Sankhya, I mean, conch and various, very bugle and pranava noko gomukaha, different kind of blowing instrument. Sasaiva abhya, abhya hanyanta, sa sabdos, stumula abhavat. At a time they all started blowing their respective, you know. Then there was a big sound, huge, all. Then after that, what happens? Tataha setvair hayair, tataha setvair hayair yukte mahati sanande sthito. Be careful about this original Sanskrit, also you must be careful. Tataha Shetvair hayair yukte mahati sanande sthito madavaha pandavas chaivo dadmau shankhau pradadamatu. Tataha, after that, there is white horse. White horse is there in the chariot. Shetvair hayair yukte mahati sanande, the great chariot, the special chariot given by Indra. And Kapidhaja, Hanumanji Maharaj, give the special blessing to Arjuna. I must be there in the form of flag, there. Who is going to put you in trouble? Let me see. It's a special blessing. So you see, Tataha Setvair Hayair Yukte Mahati Sanande Yukte Mahati Sanande Stito Madhava and Pandava Chaiva. Madhava mean Krishna. Madhava mean the husband of Lakshmi Devi. Madhava and Pandava. Pandava here. Pandava mean here only single Arjuna. Here actually mean Madhava Pandava Chaiva because Stito, I mean two personality given. Divachan. That's why Madhava Pandava Shoiva. I mean Krishna and Arjuna started blowing their respective Shankhya. Dibyo Sankhyo Pradadmatu. They are also blowing. The name of the Sankhya of Krishna is Panchajanna Rishikesho Adevadattam Dhananjaya. What is the name of the conch of Krishna is Panchajanyam and Dhananjayam Kartar Ipshito Karmo. To Panchajanyam. Rishikesh want to blow. Say Karma, what? Panchajanyam. So Panchajanyam, this Sankha is nam Ditya Vibhakti. Panchajanyam Rishikesha Devadattam Dhananjayaha and Poundrang Dadmyo Mahasankhyam Bhima Karma Brikodaraha. Brikodara mean Briko Namak Ogni, fire. Briko, a special type of fire is there inside the belly of Bhima. So that if you give huge amount of prasadam, still all digested, hungry. So that's why Bhim cannot, you know, follow, you know, all Ekadasi. Krishna ultimately says, okay, well, you can follow one Ekadasi. Okay, somehow I can try. He cannot do. So powerful, if you give huge amount of prasad, all taken after that fear. So powerful. So, after that, there we can get the explanation of different fighter. They are he is blowing this Sankha, he is blowing this Ananta Vijayam Raja Kunti Putra Yudhishthiraha. What is the name of the Sankha of Yudhishthir? Ananta Vijayam. Ananta Vijaya. Sankha. Ananta Vijayam Raja Kunti Putra Yudhishthiraha. Nakulaha Sahadevascha Shughosa Mani Puspakau. Nakulaha Sahadevascha. Two. That's why already given two Sankhya. Shughosa Mani Puspakau. Shughosa is the Sankha of Nakul and Manupuspak is the Sankha of Sahadeva. Quite natural. Those who are preliminary Sanskrit knowing they understand. And Kasas. Kasascha Parameshu Ashaha Srikhandischa Maharatha Drishta Dumno Viratascha Shattakischa Parajitaha Ar Draupodo Draupodiascha Sarvashaha Prithibipate Shauhadrascha Mahavahu Shankhyano Dadmu Prithak Prithak. So I need not explain because only name giving their respective conch they are going to blow anyway. So now be sure that fighting going to start. Arjuna having 10 different names. One in Dhananjay. Dhananjay actually Arjuna, Phalgun, Phalguni, Jishnu, Kiriti, Shetbahan, Vivatsu, Vijaya, Krishna, Sabbasachi. Dhananjaya, so many, 10 different kinds of names, special titles given to Arjuna. So after everybody blowing their respective conch and bugle everything, then the battlefield took a sensory position was created. sensitive position, very sensitive position. Sa ghoso dhrato rastranam hidayani badarayat. Sa ghoso, ghosh mean punglingo, actually ghosh. Sa ghoso, ghosh mean the huge amount of huge sound, noise, big sound. Sa ghoso, all together, it's a big sound was there. Sa ghoso dhato 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 rastranam. What ki? Sa ghoso dharto rastanam hidayani vedareyat. This kind of blowing of conch. Those who are in the party of Dhritarashtra, as if their heart going to break down. Anyway, they are in favor of adharma. So, sa ghoso dharto rastanam hidayani vedareyat. Vedareyat means fracture. Breakdown, it seems. And navascha, the space, sky, navascha, prithivischaiva tumulo abhanu abhyanu nadayano. All everywhere, on sky and in earth, everywhere. Terrible sound took place. So this way, actually, after that, what happens? Okay, no problem, we hear. There was a situation, they are blowing. Okay, now what is the Sanjay going to explain? Because Sanjay is going to relay, direct relay of the fighting place. Now Sanjay speaking, Atho, after that, Vyavasthitano Drishtva, Atho, Vyavasthitano Drishtva, Atho, Vyavasthitano Drishtva. Your pronunciation should be perfect. Those who are Bengali men, they are making great mistake in their pronunciation. If I say, what is the Bengali meaning of waiting? They can say potika. Here they are making mistake in their pronunciation. They should speak pratiksha. Pratiksha. They are speaking pratiksha. No, well, they are all making mistake all the time. Somebody is speaking, Jyoti Maharaj coming. I say, what is the name? Jyoti or Yoti? Oh, so Maharaj, you are right. Not pronunciation, not Jyoti. I say, Jyoti Maharaj coming here. Who Jyoti Maharaj? Pronunciation itself wrong. Jyoti mean joy yaphala. Jyoti mean light. Ayoti, Yoti mean sannyasi. A totally different meaning? How you know? The pronunciation should be perfect from the very beginning. So, Atho vyavasthitano drishtva dhato rastano kapidhajaha. Kapidhaja? Kapidhaja means, I already told, Hanumanji Maharaj is there in the flag. So, he is called, this chariot is called Kapidhaja. Prabhritte sastha sampate dhanur uddamba pandavaha Rishi Kesam Tada Bhakyam Idam Ahau Mahipate. If you learn how to read, then you can sit with books and how split. Follow. Prabhritte. Prabhritte means when they are going to start. Shastra Sampate. They are going to begin. They are fighting. Prabhritte Shastra Sampate. Dhanur Uddhammo Pandava. Dhanu, bow and arrow. Stand up. Pandava. Rishikesham tada. At that time, suddenly, Rishikesham tada bhakyam idam aho mahipate. He mahipate, Dhritarashtra. Suddenly, Arjuna speaking to Rishikesh something. What is that? Arjuna speaking to Krishna. Oh Krishna, you try to take my chariot in between that line, I mean marginal line of both the fighter, fighting team, both the group. Arjuna vacha, senayor uvayor madhye ratham sthapaya mechuta. Senayor Ubhayar, you see, if you are going to love Krishna from heart, Krishna is going to obey you, follow you. Yes, Krishna is so soft. Where you think Krishna is mercy? No. If you love Krishna from heart, then Krishna is going to follow anything. Arjuna giving order, hey Achyuta, take my chariot in the middle. Are you? You are giving order to Krishna? He is the Supreme Lord. He has everything possible. Everything possible. If you love Krishna, you can play with Krishna. You can give your uchishta to Krishna. Take Krishna. How sweet it is, you check up. It's possible. It's possible, yes. So, senayor uhayor madhye ratham sthapayam echita. Krishna, Arjuna giving order to Krishna, you please, you take my chariot in between the two groups. Javad etano nirikshya aham. Javad etano nirikshya aham. Yodhyaha kaman avasthitano. Those who are coming with fighting mood. Who all they are? I like to watch very carefully. So better you can take my chariot in between the there. So how you can read? Senayor Ubhayor Madhe Ratham Stapeo Me Achyuta. Ratham Stapeo Me Achyuta. Yavad Etan. Javad etan nirikshe aham yuddho kaman avasthitan. Those who all are coming for fighting, I like to watch them very carefully, who all they are. Koir maya saho yadhyabhyam asmin rama samuddhate. Koir maya saho, with whom all I will have to fight, let me watch. Koir maya saho yadhyabhyam asmin rana samuddhame. This great fighting going to start. Kwair mayasa, with whom all I will have to fight specially. Let me see. Jotso manano aviksha aham. Jotso manano aviksha aham. Ya ete atro samagataha. With fighting mood all they are coming. Jotso manan aviksha aham. Ya ete atro samagataha. Dharto rastasyo durbodher yudhe priyo chikirsavaha. Dharto rastasyo durbodher yudhe priyo chikirsavaha. Chikirsava mean, treatment. But here actually dharto rastasyo, dhitorastra team, their brain gone out of order. They are mad actually. Dhato rastano durbuddhe, they are actually wicked brain. Dhato rastasya durbuddher yuddhe priya chikirsava. Those who are coming to help the group of Duryodhan, I mean Dhritarashtra group, who all they are, I like to watch. Now be sure. The emotion now starting with Arjuna. That is called the yoga of dejection. Now starting. This point. Why Arjuna speaking this way? After that, what decision he took? Sanjay Uvacho. Sanjay speaking. To whom? Sanjay is a relay man. To Dhritarashtra. Eva Mukto. Speaking this way, Eva Mukto. Rishi Kesho Gura Keshena Bharata. Senayor Ubhayor Madhye Sthapayitva Rathottamam. Uttama Ratham Sthapayitva Senayor Ubhayor Madhye. Meaning you understand? In between the two team, then by the order of Arjuna, I mean Gurakesha, why the name of Gurakesha, this is a peculiar name? Gurakesha means who got victory over his sleeping. Arjuna need not sleep. For a long time without sleeping he can live as well. That's why Gurakesha is. Why the name of Sabbasaji? Sabbasaji means his both hand running same way. our left hand we cannot write, but Arjun can do everything. That's why Soposaji is two hands moving same, powerful. That's a Soposaji. So now Sanjay is going to give a direct relay to Andho Dhritarashtra that evam uktva rishikesha guru guda keshena bharata senayor uvayor madhye stvapayitva ratattamam uttamaratham uttamra this unique rat chariot Krishna gradually take in between them. Bhismo drono pramukhataha sarve shancha mahikhitam uvacha partha pasaitano samave samovetano kuruno iti. Now Krishna say, now okay, you watch. Bhishma, Drona, Karna, all pramukhataha sarve shancha mahikhitam uvacha partha uvacha he partha pasaitano. Look them. Pasaitano samevetano. Pasaitano samevetano kurunaiti. He kuru? Kurunaiti, kurunaiti. Kurun. Kurupakha. The team, kuru team. Kaurav team. Then after then, huh. Now actually, this is the actually emotion coming with Arjuna now. Tatra pashyat sthitano partha pitrina atho pitam pitamahano. Now Arjuna looking at them, oh my God, all my grandfathers, fathers, all they are present here. Father-in-laws, all, huh? They are actually acharyano. Acharyano mane? So many acharyas. Acharya mane Dronacharya there, tapar Kripacharya, all those who are giving some special training to them, they are also counted. So, tatra pashat sthitano partha pitrino atho pitam pitamahano acharyano matulano maternal uncle ma'am, you know, maternal brothers, paternal fathers, mothers, all bhatrino brothers, putrano, all they are like sons. Eh? Because Duryodhan, if his son is there, is like son there, son. So very painful. Tatra apashat, apashat, then Arjuna started looking and watching. Tatra apashat sthitano partaha pitrino atho piti pitamahano acharyano matulano bhatrino putrano pitrano shakhinstatha. Shakhinstatha means shakhi is bahuvachan, plural. So many friends there. Sasurano, shuhidas chaiva. Sasurano means father-in-laws. Huh? Sasurano? Father-in-laws there. Sasurano. Suhidas chaiva. Senayor uvayoropi. Both sides. He is watching. Oh, all our relatives. Oh, now what to do? I will have to fight with them. They are my near and dear one. Someday they used to kiss me. My grandfather standing, father standing. Oh, how I can fight? Tano samikshosa kaunteyo sarvano bandhuno avasthitano kripaya paraya avishto vishidan idam abhibrit. Now emotion started with Arjuna. Tano samiksho, after watching them, sa kaunteyo Arjuna sarvano bandhuno avasthitano watching kripaya. Now he is developing some weakness. Kripaya parayavishto vishidan idam avabrit. After that, started with very, very sad mood. Very sad mood. He became very sad. A dejection, a mood of dejection started inside. Oh, I should not fight with them. What use fighting with them? What I can do? Eh? After fighting, I like to get victory over this kingdom. Well, if kingdom is there, if they are not all my friends, and you know, if they are not there, they die, then what I can do? What is the utility? Follow. If I speak you, I can give you abounded amount of gold coin, huge amount of jewelry, you know, jewels. But I can say, I want to send you to a lonely place. It's one isolated land. Follow? You like to go? No. Why? Only you alone. All property there, a huge amount of property, all gold ornaments, everything nice, more gorgeous. Eh? I can give you all riches to you, but I will have, I can speak, you will have to stay here alone. You like to stay there? You can, nobody like to. Because he cannot find any utility of that property. There is nobody there, I am alone. Who can see my property? What I can do with property? Eh? Useless. So actually, Atma va are drashtabya satabya nididhyasitabya from Upanishad. Why you are laughing your daughter? Why daughter loving you? Why husband loving you? Because life is there inside your body. Who care, man, this sack of blood and flesh? This is a sack of blood and flesh. Who care, man? Only I care because the Atma is there. Atma va are drashtabya satabya nididhyasitabya. Why we love each other? Because Atma is there. If Atma is not there, who is going to love? Father loving son, son loving father, mother, all mutual bondage. One time I told in Punjab, you think what kind of unknown bondage is there in between you and mother, father? Unknown bondage, no chain, nothing. But then bondage is the strongest bondage. You cannot cut it. Follow? So now you see, there is a starting point of emotion. Arjuna now speaking, actually watching all this. Arjuna, his heart breaks down. He is, you know, moved to emotion. Oh, how to fight? Arjuna vacha, drishtemam sajjanam krishno judusum samupasthitam sidanti mama gatrani mukhancho parishishvati. My body dry up. My body, you know, shaking. I cannot fight. Sweat coming out. I feel problem. I cannot understand why. So this way, gradually, we are going to start the dejection, yoga of dejection. Vancha kalpa durvasya ke pasindh vyavaja patitanang pavanabhyo vaishnavabhyo namun. So long, you can understand properly what I say? হ্যাঁ বলো অ্যাকচুয়ালি অর্জুন ইজ এ নাম্বার ওয়ান ডিভোটি দেয়ার ক্যান নট বি এনি মায়া উইথ অর্জুন বাট স্টিল বাই দ্য ডিজায়ার অফ কৃষ্ণ দিস কাইন্ড অফ সিচুয়েশন ওয়াজ ক্রিয়েটেড বাই কৃষ্ণ সো দ্যাট অর্জুন ক্যান পুট কোয়েশ্চেন অ্যান্ড উই ক্যান গেট গীতা ভার্সন অ্যাকচুয়ালি Krishna himself giving answer. This kind of emotion is useless. I cannot give any value because you are a fighter. You are coming here and this fighting is for Dharma. This is Dharma Juddha. And those, for those fighter, big fighter, Dharma Juddha is wanted. They want. We must leave our body in the fighting of Dharma Juddha. So Arjuna, you want to prove this is one kind of, you know, kripa, karuna, no. Kutastha kasmalamidam bhijame samupasthitam. Krishna speaking is useless. What kind of emotion you are developing now? And now fighting going to no 1 second is there? Many people asking, Maharaj, fighting almost going on. How it is possible to speak this Gita, whole Gita, 700 slokas? Maharaj, you are number one foolish. Why you are calling this way? Yes, everything is possible for Krishna. Within one fraction of a second, Krishna can put 100 hours. It's possible for Krishna. All Krishna, time, space and matter, I can explain next day. Next day, after Radhashtami, I can explain. That it is, everything is possible for Krishna. Time, space, time, space and matter, not within your control. But time, space and matter is there under the control of Krishna all the time. So don't express any kind of doubt. Vanchakalpatur vasya ke basindibhavach patitan pavana pravishnabhyon.